Why are these World War II German soldiers destroying their own railroads, and why is it so satisfying to watch? I can't answer that second question, but the Germans here are using a Swellenpflug. This was a railway plow that the Germans used while they were retreating. This plow would go on the back of a train and destroy all the railway ties as it passed. That way, once the Germans retreated and their enemy captured that land, the enemies wouldn't be able to use that railroad for transportation.